The Columbus Cottonmouths started the new year off on the right foot, winning 7 games, only 2 losses, and 1 tie in January. As of late, the Snakes have hit a rough patch in the ice, losing their last 3 games in a row.
Well, this season's been, you know, a little bit different from last year. Last year, we enjoyed a lot more success early on and throughout the season. This year has been a tale of two stories, some peaks and valleys. We've been up and down, but like our team's been committed the whole time. It's been a process. We know it was going to be a process.
We kind of got away from what works, and we just need to get back to it. We had a tough weekend. This weekend, we got a couple tough teams coming in. We play better when we play tough teams. It's kind of our background.
The Snakes are currently tied for 7th in the SPHL standings and are approaching the home stretch of the season. The guys know exactly what they need to do from here on out.
Just simple work, hard work, taking the body, shooting the puck.
We're aware, you know, we found what we need to do now. We know what we need to do. We know how we need to play to win. And the guys have come together. And I think that coming down this home stretch, we're going to play hard. We're going to play hard 60 minutes of hard hockey, Cottonmouth hockey. It's going to be entertaining. It's going to be physical. We're going to put pucks in the net. We have the skill, and you know we're finding our tempo, and we're going to be ready to come playoff time. We're going to make a move. I expect it.
The Snakes hit the ice this Friday when they host the Knoxville Ice Bears at 7:30 Eastern. In Columbus, Alexander Vitale, WTVM, SportsLeader 9.